Women golfers usually handicap themselves worrying over the lack of distance on the drive. This makes them put their shoulders into the swing, which causes them to hit the ground and flub their shot. The secret of long driving is the proper timing of the swing and the shifting of the weight. Now remember, as you take the club back, shift your weight to the right foot, and as you come through, back to the left. That's the secret of long driving. Try it. Women have the opportunity to excel the play of any man in playing these short approaches because they have supple and relaxed wrists, which is very necessary in playing these short approaches. Now remember, stand close to the ball and use your wrists entirely. Nearly all golfers in playing these short approaches ease up on the swing as they're coming through, mostly because they lack confidence. That was the trouble with your shot this time. You didn't hit through firmly when you were hitting this, coming through with the shot. My one thought is to hit through firmly with both wrists, giving the loft of the club a chance to raise the ball into the air. Practice and confidence. That's really what the important fundamentals are. You also must remember to keep your eye on the ball. Don't ease up on the swing. Now try this one.
Mr. Farrell, I hate these bunker shots. They always ruin my score.
Yes, that's true. Many scores are ruined by these shots in the sand, simply because you allow yourself to be frightened by them. They're really not any more difficult than the others. The tendency is to take too much sand along with the ball. All that's necessary is to hit about 1 inch in back of it, taking just a little sand along with it. Now remember, you're not allowed to touch the sand addressing the ball. Lay the club back just a little. That's the idea. Remember now, Kate, keep your weight over on the left foot when making this. Braces your, keeps your body steady. Also tuck your right elbow in close to your side. Now remember, back slow and smoothly. That's fine.